some puzzles. These are not quite as difficult as some of the other puzzles that I've solved in the past. I've got the maths puzzles book, or the math puzzles, or is it number puzzles? Maybe that's what it's called. Number puzzles, word puzzles, word search, and now these are awesome puzzles full of super cool mindful activities. 101 awesome puzzles. Fold that down like so. 101 awesome puzzles again.
Let's go.
puzzles, I think. I've done a few word searches. Now this next one, the cool Calcudoku. It's like Sudoku and Calcudoku. Is, satisfaction of completing the puzzle. And here's how you do it. Fill all the empty squares so that the numbers 1 to 6 appear only once in each row and column. Each number in the outline block must equal the result of the little sum shown in the top left corner of the block at the top of the grid. Okay, so I'm going to over this book to lean on, and I'll see if I can make that a little bit closer. Oh yeah, that's it. Okay, move that over like that. Oh, that's actually quite good. So what we've got to do here is 5 something plus 5 equals 11, because that's got to be 6. And 4 plus 6 equals 10. And 2 plus 1 equals 3. Just looking there and wondering why that wasn't working. I've got to rub that one out. Because that actually there, I was thinking that was a plus sign, but that's a divide by sign. So rub that out, so that's got to become 6. 6. Three plus, so missing numbers are 1, 2. it's got to be 3 and 4 in those cells, but we've already got 3 in that column, so that must be a 4. And that must be a 3. Okay. It's obviously going to be 5 and 6, but I'm not sure what order. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, and that's going to be 3 and 5, but just not sure what order. Plus, I'm really having trouble seeing whether that's a plus or a divided by. There's lots of lights around here, it makes it difficult, so wait a tick. It's going to be 2 and 6. It'd be 6, that won't be there, so 6 will have to be there, and then 2 will have to be there, and then that's got to be 2 times. 4 is 6. 2 times 4 is 8. And 6 plus 2 is 8. Okay. And it's got to be 2 is the missing number there, I think. Myself 100%. percent. Now the next one is the gratitude cube count that's in. So it's here, it's counting the number of cubes in that picture, including the ones that you can't see. So let's have a look. I might just add up each stack to begin with. One, two, and that one's got to have this one hidden, then two, three, four, and there's one and one at the back, and then that one's going to be one, two, one and one, and then at the front under that row is you've got one, 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 and one, that's four, and here is one, two, three, and four. Okay, set those up. Frozen form of water would have to be ice. Thank you. That's T-I-O-N. That's probably reception. Thanks for watching.